So that was a thing. Hilariously, the survival knife killed the game. I can't remember when I last saved, but... Okay, that's where that was on the map. That's an easy enough run. Let's just save closer this time in case the sword once again says, nah. Well, at least, if anything, at least that crash. Make sure that this this stream VOD is gonna be in easy to watch chunks. Is that the closest one, really? It would appear so, yeah. Hey, save point. I wish I came down here last time, but I didn't. Oh. You're not weak to fire. Or not. Yeah. But you're semi-weak to wind. Okay. Alright, take two. Hey! It didn't crash. It's fast. Not much else. Does generally give me a clue as to what to look for on the map, though, in terms of hidey holes. But what it doesn't do is help much. Or maybe it does. Everything is just... No, that might work. I'll give that a shot. I'm not sure of how much I think it'll work, but... I'm at the point where I'm fine experimenting with ideas, because I don't see anywhere else on the map to go. Survival knife killed game. It's poetic, really. Or at least a little bit funny. Yeah, I want to go down. Weird monster just being like a cathedral room alone. No, it's... Okay, so it's not there. I'll check the other side. I don't think it'll be there either, but I mean, hey. It could also be up here, but I don't have, like, a triple jump or anything that can make it that high. Oh, fuck you. I remember you. Aha! I don't think this will be mandatory. It is a power-up to Sylph, though. Oh no, it's Undine. It's an entirely new spell. Interesting. Does that potentially help me? It didn't say anything about being able to breathe in water with the Undine spell, so... it's a little unfortunate, and I was supposed to get this earlier by the sense that I could have just jumped that. Okay, we are making progress. Map progress is 50%, basically. There's no, like, collection or anything. Wait, am I missing a wind power-up? Those little squares of nothing bother you? Yeah, me too. See what you got, Undine. Honestly, not bad. I think I didn't save after picking up a power-up for my wind spirit. Between picking the wind spirit up and the crash. Which is unfortunate. As I also can't remember where it is. Oh, never mind, I remember where it is. How close am I to a teleport? Not very is the answer. That's rather unfortunate. I'm glad that the walls have a good tell. Or at least a decently visual one. Because I found another area. One with an MP up. And a statue that totally doesn't look like it's gonna fight me. Oh god. Okay, red lock, green gem. They'll fight me later? Yeah, I can see it. Oh, hi there, Vega's Claw! I want this to be better, but it's not gonna be. Oh shit, it is. Oh god, it's fast. I'm trying to do charge attacks, but it's not working. You call this a reference? Sorry, I needed water. Alright, so what this little trek has told me, if anything, is that, if there's a blank space on the map, don't trust it. Hoo boy, that's actually very quick at racking up damage. Okay, where's the nearest teleport? Left, up, left, up, left. Would it be left, down, right? Left, down, right has a save point on the way, so let's do that. Oh, how rude. Oh god, imagine Vega with the ability to do this. Okay, this is where I fought the first boss. You'd rather not? I know, right? It's a horrible idea. On this day, good sirs, and or doors? That kind of got away from me there. Ah! Thankfully, they don't have much HP, so that's helpful. To get back what I lost, I need to go there. That's the quickest way, right? Yeah, it looks like it. Wish I didn't have to go backtrack a bit, but sometimes games crash when you're streaming them. It's the other side. Oopsie doodle. That's fine. Again, it's not like it's a super long trek or anything. Oh! Okay, you guard fire. That makes a lot of sense. Don't try to fire the cold-blooded things. I'm just gonna stay still for a while. That's the one I wanted. I think. Yeah. Maybe? Yeah. No. Yes? Yeah. I'm apparently blind. Or I can't read a map. We've known this one for a while. That's just really fast damage, and I really appreciate it, video game. once again read that map very wrong. It's okay, I'll get there eventually. There's only so many routes in this entire castle. Son of a bitch. Kaboom. Nope, I wanted to go in the middle there. So I have goofed up in all of the possible ways in this single room. Well, I can't say I don't commit to the whole bit that I'm incompetent. Can you come closer, please? Thank you. This is the one, right? Yeah. There's a save there, though, and considering I did just have a crash, I'm gonna play it a bit safe. Fucking Vega Claw just goes hard. It has no time for you. I've just lost all my damn mind, haven't I? Ah, fuck, it's probably that one in the middle there. That's honestly fine. The save room, and then I believe that's the key room, right? No! It must be a key room, yeah. Or a labyrinth room, or whatever it is. Oh boy. Ladies and gentlemen, I have officially just... I am lost as fuck. Yeah, there's no way to even go there. Maybe. Here. Now there's a yellow door, which can lead me to at least a very quick teleport. Actually, before I go to the teleport, Yes, you absolutely explode. Man, I love that the orcs apparently just eat bomb rocks. They're very much like Gorons. Ow. Okay, is there something on this wall? The answer to that is no, even though it kind of looked like there might be. This one? Of course I land on the orc. Or the troll. Or the big lumbering brute. Really, any name works. Hmm. Honest to goodness, at a loss. Yeah, sorry I've gotten quiet. I am honestly very perplexed as to where I go now. Very, very confused. Yeah, that's just a save point. God damn it. least enemies exploding for no reason is a simple joy in life while I'm absolutely fucking just baffled. Yeah, we're back here again. I forgot about the fucking mimic again. I'm embarrassed by how successful those damn mimics are against me. Okay, let's try over here. Like, I haven't tried it to the left center in a while, or the left area in a while. Or is that even not true? No, this definitely looks familiar. There's gotta be something I can do, right? Like, obviously there's something I can do. I'm fairly certain this game wouldn't have been released if there was just, healers. That's not how games work nowadays. One idea. Okay, there we go. If you kill the shades, the darkness goes away. Okay, so that's one idea that worked. God damn. I had an idea that worked. Go me. What are you? Ominous. Oh, okay. So that's just like a shortcut if... I don't know what I need to do. Is this just the same way? Okay, yeah. And I... No, this is a new area. This might be where I had to go. There's the last key. And I've been petrified. Don't like that one bit. Give me that key. Okay. You motherfuck. Awful, awful woman. might as well just heal. Anyway, yeah. Hell yeah. Figured it out. And on my own. That's a rare combination in these games. Fuck you. Oh shit! A dark bow. Interesting. I just get a rare drop from an enemy? I think I might have just gotten a rare drop from an enemy. Well, let's see how much, like, Symphony of the Night this is. Wait, Spirit Magic list. Nothing list. Monster list. 52% of enemies found. Shadow Stalker, not what I'm looking for. Shades. Item, bow. Doesn't really give a percentage. Very weak to light. Immune to silver gives. Okay. Okay, so some enemies do have. Interesting. I need to farm up some Gorgons. Yeah, I think I knew they had items. I got a few of them early on. Oh, you have a bow as well. Okay. And of course, I used that pokey stick for quite some time. Wait a minute. Do I want to do this before I save? Not particularly. I'm gonna save first because I am a coward. Alright, let's see what these keys do now. I have a general idea of what they're gonna do. Oh yeah, generally had a similar idea to that. Okay. That definitely led me to a new area though, so that's good. They're not weak to fire, are they? Nope, they guard fire. Okay, we got Shades again. Probably a save room? Sure is. See that. More HP up. Always good. I am curious. It's absolutely something I would try. If I was making the level design for something like this. Doesn't look like they did it, but hiding two false walls in a room that's just completely dark. Okay. Oh dear. Okay, well, left it is. I was gonna say good old reliable left, but actually good old reliable left. Thank you very much, left. Ow. Okay, and now this is where we meet up on an area, which this probably means... Okay, there's up there, so that might be flight coming soon. Well, it certainly means a boss. Alrighty, let me set up and get ready for the boss. And also, ow, my hip. Why is my hip so sore? Why am I falling apart? Just the ramblings of, you know, average 30-year-old. Oh god, hip surgery might be in my future. Alright, who do we got? Oh, she's Goop again. Well, I'm glad I've dealt with these patterns already. Oh, that one's new. Did I just lose Pac-Man? Okay. Oh, that's a tough combination to avoid. Leveled down so hard, your sound design went full Atari for a second. Yeah, I know, right? I haven't been paying attention. Is she, like, weak to perhaps water? That's an easy attack to dodge once you figure it out. She's, very weak to light, so... That makes a lot of sense. Although I wish some of those would have hit. Okay, she's dead. But I feel like, yep, had a feeling. Okay, that's really cool, but... Oh, god damn it. That's really cool, but... Then I died. Yeah, it is a cool design. It's not something I was expecting, but I like it. Looks like a Valkyrie? Yeah, for sure. Okay, we got Will of the Wisps. Yeah, I don't have any swords or bows or anything that deal light damage, so I guess I'm just gonna have to... Okay, don't even try to attack on that one. That one's just play it patiently. Ah, you fuck. Yeah, don't get stunned or you apparently turn into Pac-Man. God damn. Not a fate I was expecting. Are you weak to anything? Maybe. Weak to dark! Okay. Oh, Jesus! Game over, man! Game over! Okay. Yeah, this is a difficult sight read. The little wing blast of swords is tough. Do I have my... Okay, dark bow is not on. Eh, dark bow can be on. It's not like I'm going to use the bow to attack the first phase. Son of a bitch. Oh boy, I'm out of MP. That's... Well, that's about as bad as things can get. Demon God's defeat. Demon God was weak to darkness. That doesn't seem right. Regardless, I kicked its ass. I'm a little bit sad that it was like, kind of... It was just kind of down to spamming arrows on the bow that I found in a place that I probably wasn't supposed... No, the bear... It might be a bow that I found with an extremely low drop rate, so I'll take it. I'm not going to complain too much. I was taking a drink and then I saw there was a fucking goblin shaman. Oh dear. Yeah, I should probably not be on the dark. Oh, this music. Yeah, saw that one. Obvious health up. I'll take that. fighting game music all of a sudden. Dark Elf, oh boy. Oh, there's a Valkyrie for you. Incredibly immune to light. That doesn't surprise me. Oh, hello there! Spirit magic windstorm summons the high spirit djinn, generating a tornado. Big MP cost. That's cool. I fought him earlier. He was a bitch. I'm gonna keep walking forward and swinging my arms like this, and if you walk into it, it's your own fault. Ah, the centipede is back! Or are you a millipede? Sandworm! Ow. I deserve everything I get. Okay. That's a surprisingly abrupt, Oh dear. What are you doing? Ah, you Wizro motherfucker! Oh. Oh, Jesus! Okay. Oh, Jesus! It went one too far. Ha-ha! I beat your devious puzzle. Did my evil doppelganger just peg my husband? Oh, he's dead. That makes much more sense. Smoothness of the animation for when she went down to her knees to cry was actually very impressive. Like, the sprite work in this game is damn good. Okay, the save room is 3 rooms away, so... Oh, hi there, flying lizard. Okay, we're in a sand area now, including scorpions. I was okay with the general lack of arachnids. Oh, fuck off! Okay, they fall off. She teleported, yeah. You didn't die. Sandworms are weak to water, so that's interesting to note. Fucking kaboom. (laughs) Everybody dies! I mean... it's rather MP intensive, but I mean... I'm okay with it. Ah, fuck. Okay, what in the world are you weak to? Fire! Well, at least that's one of the two attributes I have on hand at all times. You're immune to fire. Save room? Fuck. Save room? Ha ha! Okay. Ha! Okay, sure. Whatever, I'll take it. Well, that makes up for the one that I lost during the crash, which I think exists. Oh, good. Well, hello there, pretty much the exact same sprite as the thing from Soten. I can swim now! Say though, I didn't expect to find the water breathing ability in the desert. Well, there you go. okay. I'd rather not get poisoned, and there's a red door there, so I can't do that. So I guess, strong... you're weak against fire. Really? Okay. I missed. Okay, I move at a glacial pace, but I can at least breathe in water. That's helpful. Also helpful is this fucking music. Mummies. Oh god, mummies with much more HP. He's a master mummy. I wonder if master mummies are any kind of similar to Mr. Nanny's. Ah! That's what I get for mentioning Hulk Hogan, even in passing. I get cursed by a mummy. Or no, I was poisoned by the scorpion. Either way. Oh, I see. Okay, I won't be able to do anything here. Which means I have to go back through here. Lovely. Nope. Oh god, what? Why do the mummies have sarcophagus magic? Unless that was a scorpion, in which case I am incredibly confused. Oh, you guard wind? That's a tad odd, but Okay, sure. What's over here? A Minotaur! Don't think I wanted to see that behind door number one. And your prize from The Price is Right is a fucking Minotaur. Enjoy. Okay, the purple area is a bit of a pain. I didn't even see that mummy. I mean, I wasn't paying attention, clearly. Ow! Well. That's another mummy. I thought that was part of the background because my eyes are bad. Also, my brain. My brain's also bad. Well, at least I get free healings. I didn't even fucking notice that my cloak changes depending on my element. Oh, I don't like any of what's going on here. Oh, God. That's something that has been obvious to me for a while, and I was very confused as to why fire was green. Huh. I mean, that's fair. Me not seeing a color difference isn't exactly... It's not like that's setting new ground or anything, unfortunately. Hi, I'm gonna rain on you. But I can't do anything else. So I guess I just killed you for the sake of killing you. Oh, this is awkward, isn't it? Poison. I hate you guys so much. You motherfuckers. How dare the enemy layout be good? How dare it be challenging? No, please heal me. Okay, we got another gator. Not the same gator, can confirm. Wait. Okay, it's magnetic. But it being magnetic means I can't just arrow it to death. I get it. Snappy? Yes. Motherfuck. Of course. this one is probably a save point, because this game has been very generous with the save points near bosses, yeah. Oh, and one of you. Honestly, in that case... I'm curious. Damn it, Undine. Can't guard forever, motherfucker. No, I gotta go that way. Yeah, there's absolutely no way you'd be able to do this. The Castlevania ones give you at least a little bit of hope. This one is just like, yeah, there's no way you're ever making this without the rebreather. What are you? Ah, magic shade. Summon shade, providing dark attribute. Okay, so that's just a spell. That would have been helpful for the boss fight, so I wouldn't have had to use exclusively arrows, but, I mean, hey. No, I deserve that completely. Still can't go into that. Makes me very sad. How did I not get hit there? I'm not complaining, I'm just completely confused. I hate you. Back to where we were, fighting a boss because I honestly just wanted to appease my curiosity. It was very curious. Okay, let's see what we got now. Oh, hi there. Are you sure about that? You are incredibly weak to light. That's helpful. Okay, that's... I don't know if I would call that... Ah, you fucker! You cheated! You lied to me! I don't know if I would call that necessarily incredibly weak to light, but it's good damage. Oh god, oh Jesus. Owie. Oh boy. You're in the background. Don't like that. Not one, ow, not one bit. Ow, don't like that either. I've got a very short weapon. Oh god! I was confused! This should do it. Yep. Does Big Bad Dragon have a second form? Narsa's defeat. Okay. There's a save room right there. Am I gonna go forward? No. It's probably fine if I do go forward, but again, I've been burned by not going back one room. Show up, sass a spirit, explode. I mean, seems like a fun time to me. Ah, the red switch. That's a big deal. A mechanical sword. Much slower, but quite a bit stronger. How much slower? Oh, not much slower at all. It's just slow because the Vega Claws are fucking dumb in terms of speed. Okay, red doors are open now. That's good. That's purple room, which is incredibly silly. Oh, you motherfucker. Yeah! Magician bow. bow that fires 5 arrows at once. Fair enough. I don't think I can get back up. Nope, sure can't. That's fine. This game kind of has like a Metroid Fusion vibe. Like, you don't necessarily get to new areas by way of finding new items as much as you find new ways to get to new items by, like, lowering security gates, essentially. Which, I mean, is fine. Wish I didn't fall so I could just go back to the yellow, but is there a near one? Somewhat. Little bit of cave story in there with how the weapons level. You fuck. That's a teleporter, but... Ow! Ah! I forgot that room was there. Wanna look here. Okay, so there's a red room to the right, and there's a red room... There's a room that I haven't looked at to the left, and then there's up. So let's go left first. Save room. Okay, figures. Figures that was the one room I missed. God damn it. Every time. Alright, so that's one of the things that I wanted to look at. The other one is up here. So that's not how you get up there. Ow! Ow! Stop it! No. Explode, please. Ah, yes, I couldn't get up here because I didn't have triple jump or flight. Which makes me think that triple jump or flight is to the right. That's fine. Nappy hungers. Okay, that's red. That's a red gem door now, so I can open it. Okay. Let's try this one first. Save room with her hinting to go that way, so that's noted. Oh, they're Valkyries. Mechanical bow. Weaker. But faster. How much faster? Okay. That's quite a bit faster. Do I follow her? Do I really want another boss fight right now? Maybe it just, That's a partisan. A war scythe, never fucking mind. It's not even as strong. And it's slow. Oh man, that breaks my little heart. None of those are okay. Rain. Very weak to water, the Minotaur. Oh God, not that weak. Heal me, wind spirit. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus, no, it's bad. It's bad. Fuck! I cannot think of a death in a Metroidvania that I've played on stream that was more my fault. Patience. An absolute murder death. Why did I never notice he could still attack while doing the backdash? That's real damn convenient. Save room? Chop room. are designed for killing dragons. The Emperor Sword is the same speed and more attack power. Stronger but slower. Light bow with futuristic accoutrement. Like, that seems pretty good, all things considered. But that's a lot of my money. And it's not like I'm hurting for bows right now. Oh, hi there. Okay. I can salvage this. There we go. MP up. Would have probably preferred an HP up, but honestly, MP's up. Motherfucker. Could have just did this, but no, I wanted to test out my bow and blow through half of my MP. And this is another new area, even though it looks very similar to another area that we've been. And there's another portal. Okay, so four. You know what? That's another big ol' you deserve that. I can't be getting tired. Woke up at 8. It is currently 10 to 3. Okay, are we gonna fight our double again? You're weak to light. Okay, I should probably... Oh, that's a cool attack. I like that. Oh, stunned. Okay, I was too interested in her attack. That's fine. It's not like this game has a long loading screen or anything. Don't like the stun at all. I just died, didn't I? No, but I've got... This seems like a different level compared to the rest of them so far. Unfortunately, there's only like one other place that I can think of going. Fuck it, let's do that first. I think that's it. I really wish I could zoom in on the map a bit. Bit of a small complaint, but it's one that I have. He says only maybe like 10% sure that he might remember. The other one wasn't a save room, so I don't know what this is gonna be, but shuriken. It's a physical weapon? I think how good that is will come strictly down to how many times it hits a single enemy. In fact, no, wait a minute. Okay, so it is only one per enemy. Which makes me think this is better. That was a waste of MP. That is interesting though. In truth, I could honestly see the shuriken being useful against the Dark Elf. Like a high jump or anything equivalent. It's a green door over there that I haven't taken before. Kinda confused why that is, but that's fine, honestly. Where's the nearest teleport? Yeah, it's straight to the right. Yeah, I actually fully... Not this time, motherfucker, I remembered. Yeah, that's exactly it. Okay, I'm just curious, like... There's a green door there that I haven't taken. There has to be a reason. Oh, must just be a different green. Thanks, game. Glad you cleared that up. Question mark? I mean, that's fine. Try getting through. Turquoise on closer. Die. Yeah, I need some kind of flight or another jump. Of course. Whatever. That's gonna be it for today because my body is killing me. And that was from 12:30 to 1:30. No, 12:30 to 3. Sorry, I was looking at my how long I've been running. Yeah, that's 3.5 hours. That's more than I usually go. No, 2.5? Yeah. No. Numbers. Fuck numbers. Anyway, I'll be back to maybe finish this tomorrow. I think I'm at least... I can't see more than 2 more streams of this game. But I'm enjoying it. It's kind of like Time Spinner, where it's very clearly a, like, we love Symphony of the Night, but they're doing their own thing, and I'm enjoying it a lot. So, thank you, Draken, for being here. Thank you very much for the 5 subs. That's incredibly generous, as always. 3 hours ago, you gifted the 5 subs. So I have been here for at least 3 hours. If I start at 12:30, yeah, so 3, 3 and a half. Okay. God damn. That's a long one for me. Anyway, I will stop talking about this because it's incredibly unnecessary and very stupid of me. Just tell people how I deal with numbers and kaboom. Anyway, I'll be back tomorrow, hopefully, barring my body. And we'll try to finish this game off. I'm liking it a lot, aside from, like, there's quite a few, like, redos of bosses so far, which I do get. But they have had, like, escalation, so that's better than some games. Anyway, later, Draken. Later, everybody else.